The specific, not general. It denotes the one, not the many. The. Before Adam sinned in the garden, the Hebrew denoted Adam as the man. Guess what the Hebrew denoted him after the fall? A man. Cardinal fans, we don't finally remember Stan a man. There's a lot of men named Stan. We remember Stan the man. The particular, not the general.